there, RiderFlex Nation. Steve Urban here with more career advice and job interviewing tips for you. And as a quick reminder, if you enjoy our podcast, please remember to subscribe to our channel and like the episodes. I want you to do something for me. I want you to stop. When we ask you the question, answer it precisely and then stop. Okay, don't just keep going. Don't keep rambling. Here's why that is so important, okay? There's this predetermined list of questions, usually, that the recruiter or the employer wants to ask you. And they need to ask you those questions because they're trying to extrapolate pieces of information that are going to help them make a good decision. And if they ask you the first two or three questions and you just go on and on and on and on, guess what? They run out of time because they don't have all day long, right? There's a certain amount of time scheduled for you. They run out of time, and then guess what happens? They don't get the information that they need. They look at your profile, they look at their recap notes, and they pass on you. So do me a favor, practice when you're interviewing or practice before the interview, right, on how to answer the question precisely, deliver good information, and then stop, pause, give them time to look down at their list and ask the next question. All right, folks, and there is your tip of the day. We truly hope you find our material helpful and entertaining. And while our podcast can be heard across most platforms, including iTunes, Google Play, Spotify, YouTube, and SoundCloud, you can become a supporter of this podcast by visiting our show on the platform Anchor FM. That's anchor.fm/RiderFlex. You can also send us your questions or suggested topics for future episodes to the email address podcast@riderflex.com. Or drop us a voicemail at 888-964-5876, extension 710. Visit riderflex.com to learn more about us. Thanks so much for listening, folks, and have a great day.